Now to an update on that alligator rescued from Prospect Park. It was taken to the Bronx Zoo to be checked out, and an X-ray revealed this. The gator had ingested a bathtub stopper that was 4 inches wide. Zoo experts say the reptile is too weak to have surgery to get it removed. They're monitoring the gator and giving it medicine. Officials believe someone dumped the gator in the park last week.